Docker Compose is a setup tool that is define the multi-container application. Actually, it's used to define the multi-container applications where multi-container exists, and we can just define the setup inside the file, then Compose will work. So now we can go terminal and we will write the code for watching the container. So here is container. You see container are empty. So if we check the images already we pulled some images. So now this is actually a tool like a Docker. So we will install this tool in our machine. So sudo apt get install docker compose. All right, so after writing this we will just enter and then see it's pulling and it's downloaded. So if we check container and images, there is no image created because it's not any Docker Compose is not an image or any container. Okay, it's just a tool like Docker which will help us to set up the multi-container application.